Hi, my name is Garrett Ryan, and I am making this video for my Directing 1 class, and I am about to answer the Inside the Actor's Studio questions. So let's do it. 1. What is my favorite word? I would have to say, currently, my favorite word is scrumdiddlyumptious. And then my least favorite word is, it's kind of a toss-up between the words potential and polished. What turns you on creatively, spiritually, or emotionally? The things that turn me on. 3 things that I could come up with were coffee, because caffeine, brick walls, because I just love the aesthetic, and then being around people who are on the grind and working on the hustle and just trying to get work done, especially when it's creative work, it makes me want to work creatively even more. And then what turns me off creatively, spiritually, and emotionally are people who lack self-awareness. But I guess the world is made for people who are not self-aware. What is my favorite curse word? I would have to say bitch, because you can have so many meanings ranging from bitch to bitch. What is a sound or noise that I love? I would have to say acrylic nails on a keyboard. And then a sound or noise that I hate would be the sound of glass breaking, because it just sounds so sad all the time. What profession would I, other than my own, would I like to attempt? I would have to say I would love to be a baker, specifically in the area of pies, because that's where I excel at, is pie baking rather than just regular baking. And then a profession I would not like to do is being a surgeon, because no, sounds terrifying. And then if heaven exists, what would I like to hear God say when I arrive at the pearly gates? And I would have to say, for God to say, it's about goddamn time. So, there's that. Now enjoy these pictures and music.